So this video is just about questions I'm asked in relation to how do we get rid of bingo wings. People are waving their arms and this is all flapping around and it's all pretty unpleasant. So I just want to give you a few exercises to help to strengthen the arms, tone the arms and stop that arm wobbling when you don't want it to. So there's about three or four exercises that I'm going to show you. The first one is a tricep dip. And all you need is a chair. You need to park the bottom of the chair, hands on the edge of it, legs bent, take your bottom slightly off and just bend at the elbows. Full range of movement, far down as you can go, back quite close to the chair. Take the legs further away and straight, it's harder. So you can progress to that once you're comfortable with easier action. Great for the triceps. The other exercise to do is biceps, so we want to also strengthen the front of the arms. And for that you can use a dumbbell, you can use a bottle of water, anything you like. I've got a band, and I'm just going to put my feet under it, arms locked in at the side, just raising upwards nice and slowly and controlled. On the side, it's that action. Okay, so arms are rigid at this point, and we're just moving. Forearms. The other exercise is a lateral raise, which is that motion. Again, we can do it with a band. Moving out. Or we can use a dumbbell or any other sort of weight. If you've got shoulder problems, you might want to avoid this, or just don't take your arms too high. And the other exercise that you can do, which you probably need a gym for, is an opposite motion where you take a lat pull down. So you're pulling from above your head and you're pulling down, and that helps to work all of the back of the arms here. So practice those. You want to do the repetitions I put in the newsletter. You need to do it two sets and about 10 to 12 repetitions of each. And at each point, the last two exercises should be tiring. So that's it. I hope you enjoy.